iPhone to Kepi, yeah.
I'm just doing some recording on the way that I do my sand. And I'm using the advanced palette, but I'll show you how to do it with three colors and white, and then using my extended palette. So, the usual suspects again, ultramarine blue. I'm using crimson today, different brand, alizarin crimson, a little bit tough to find at the moment, very few places that have it. So I'm working with crimson and then the yellow ochre. So those are the three, and then we need some titanium white that we'll put in the mix as well. Get some white out there. Okay, so let's have a look at this. So we're going to mix up the brown. So we want orange. Yellowy orange here. Now I'm going to have to use some water on this because it's a bit humid again. And so we've got a nice little orange color and a touch of blue. And just mix it until. Okay, so what we're going for is we're going for that color that's burnt umber there. So, we're going for burnt umber, and as you can see there, so it's the three primary colors, and it's pretty close. If you want it really dark, you're just going to keep adding a touch of blue to it until we get it to be about the same, and you can see there. Colors are about the same. Okay, so this would be, I'd use this for darker sand. If you want something yellower, then I'd add some yellow to it, which is going to take me towards almost a raw sienna color. So this is using that. So this is a tube of raw sienna. So that's the raw sienna there. So we're getting, just by using three colors, we're getting pretty close to the two that we want to use. Okay? And that would be used for doing sand on a beach. So let's just do a quick sketch onto this A4 canvas here. This is a canvas pad. Terrell canvas pad, A4 size. So let's do a quick sketch here. A little beach. Some of this dark purpley color here. So let's take the one that I was busy with the other day. So just make it very small, very quick. Just move that out the way so you can see there. And we're just going to put in a little bit of a headland there. And make this into the beach. And it's just, so that's the canvas there. So maybe put in some rocks into that. Okay, so just a quick sketch. I'll take a photo and add it to the video as well. And then we're going to want to just block in the headland part. So I'll just block that in quickly. There's no specific way. I'll just make it as if it's all a rock. I'll probably put a bit of foliage onto it. Something over here just to balance it out. So what we want to focus on now is doing that sand, not really the rest. So wet sand, let's just see how this works out here, taking that dark brown. So that's giving me a reddy brown color on that sand. I'm just going to work the two into one another. Okay. Just bring it a bit closer so that you can have a look at that. Just got to get the camera right. And so I've got the dark brown, which is basically a really burnt umber. So it's burnt, I guess, burnt umber. And then I've got the raw taken the white, put some white into that. Now to give it some more depth, what I can do is just add some more white into that just to lighten up the distance a bit. So that's one way if you've got reddish coloured sand. The other one is using essentially using this one. So I'm just going to take this is almost a rosy in it. Type brown. Just going to continue that on this side. Okay. If you put these two together here. So this is just pure umber. Same color, but mixed with quite a bit of white. So, burnt umber, just the value changed a bit with a bit of white. Well, actually, just softening it out a bit, and then adding more white as we go along to give us a lighter hue. And we can soften those together. To it, and then go in with the white again. Again, this changes the brush. Changes up that. So this is burnt umber with yellow ochre into it. Then the brush added a touch of white to that. Essentially creating a value scale here, just using it for sand, and then getting lighter as we come further away from the water. Really light. And you're going to do it a different way. Pure white. Touch. And you're going to okay into that. Something completely different again. Yellow sand. So yellow ochre with white. You're going to get this very light shade of sand. Approach to it. Yeah. So, there we go. Hope that helps. Let's just let's finish up this here. So, dip into this for the rocks. This is just straight. Front upper. I'm using those rocks. And same on the headland there. And then pop in some water. Pop some dark water out the back.
Oh.
explain very, very quickly on this. Quick, very rough little seascape sketch. So, just a quick sketch. Palette knife on the rocks. Just need to get just a touching point. Okay, so just an idea of how to send from me, Kepi. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Cheers.